Welcome to the World Heritage Royal Tombs of Joseon Dynasty. I'll develop the story of the tomb of King Hyeonjong, the 18th ruler of the Joseon Dynasty, and his consort King Myeongseong. Sungneung is the tomb of King Hyeonjong, the 18th ruler of Joseon Dynasty, and his consort Queen Myeongseong. It is located in the East Nine Royal Tombs. We call it the Donggureung. East Nine Royal Tombs is recommended to visit because there are nine groups, including the unique Taejo Geonwolleung and the beautiful Mongneung of the King Senjo, and the most beautiful T-shaped shrine of the King Hyeonjong. Sungneung is the type of the twin burial mound. Hyeonjong died at the age of 34 and was still in the form of a twin tomb with a dreadful queen. Sungneung is the only T-shaped shrine with a hipped and gabled roof in the pavilions of the Joseon royal tombs, and it is the most beautiful of the T-shaped shrine. I strongly recommend that you visit this tomb once. The son of King Hyeonjong. King Hyeonjong is the only Joseon monarch to have been born in foreign country. When he ascended the throne, he began to clear and develop the mountainous area of Hamgyeongdo province and instituted the uniform land tax law in Jeolla province. However, his reign suffered serious political strife. Through two rounds of the Yeosong dispute, after the death of his father, King Hyeonjong, and his stepmother, Queen Inseon, a dispute broke twice out between political factions as to the mourning period that was to be observed by Queen Dowager Changyeol. The Seon faction argued that she must dress in mourning clothes for 1 year for King Hyeonjong and 9 months for Queen Inseon, but the Namin faction argued for 3 years and 1 year, respectively. The Seon won the first round of the dispute, but the Namin were victorious in the second round. The faction started in earnest, and such a giant as Song Xiyeol was in power. Even his wife was so jealous, so Hyeonjong was difficult to rule the country as he thought. He was the only king of Joseon who did not have a concubine because of a fearful queen harassment. Hyeonjong had a son and 3 daughters, but the older daughter and the second daughter died every 3 months before their marriage, and the princess were only 14 and 8 years old. The people who were son-in-laws of the king could not remarry if the princess or daughters of the king's concubine died first, and could not keep a concubine instead of getting money, honor, and government service in the country. The son-in-laws almost lived as a widow in their teens, but ministers have rescued son-in-laws of Hyeonjong by claiming they were not married because they did not have a wedding. Some son-in-law was said to have been widowed at the age of 20 and lived alone until the age of 90. Let's move to Queen Myeongseong. There are 2 queens of the name of Myeongseong. One was the Hyeonjong's queen, the other was Joseon's empress queen. Queen Myeongseong Kim clan was intelligent, but her personality was so fierce that if Hyeonjong gave his eyes to ladies in the palace was opportuned, so he could not have any concubine. She often parried to shamanism and disturbed the affairs. Queen Myeongseong drove out Zhang Hibin out of the palace, but Sukjong got love sickness, so she gave up and brought Zhang Hibin back to the palace. When Sukjong was sick, she listened to the shaman and the water scout and was hit by dousing of water on her head. She died at age 42 from the after effects of the flu. Because she had a grief that 2 daughters died at a young age, she was afraid that her son would die. I want to think of it as a maternal love to have done everything for her son.
Thank you. 가는 길입니다. 현종의 정자강은 유력에 남아있는 팔짝 지붕입니다. 동궁의 유일한 연지, 숭릉 연지입니다. 연지가 숭릉 연지인데 원위로 되어 있지 않고 사각형으로 되어 있습니다. 숭릉에서 정문으로 나가는 길입니다.